and they're just coming into our view now as they come down now towards these tyres at 3. The rider describes this course as a gentle giant. He's had it for 2 years. We go on now down the course to the drop combo at 4. Now they turn right-handed towards the deep desk at 5. Bella Vista, clear the hedge at 15 as they head on back. Meanwhile, 301 is now clear 7, Sam Morgan and Mondres Coco. Bella Vista and Laura Massey, clear 16 and 17. Just 3 fences to go for them, as Mondres Coco and Sam Morgan go on to the hedge at 9. Drop combo at